And in today's video, I'll show you how to take screenshot without buttons in your device IQOO Z9. In this video, I'm gonna share few tips that you can use to do it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.